I would like to present my proposal. The title is A Mathematical Model of Habitat for the Inhabitants of Irrawaddy Dolphin at Sarawak Coastal Area Conservation. Yeah. Dispersal Reaction Model. So the dispersal model involved the coefficient of diffusion, whereas the reaction, the expression of reaction here involved the logistic equation. And the scientists further improved to a dispersal reaction advection model. And these models range from one dimension to three dimensions. So from the literature review done, it is found that they focus on three main components. They are species, location, environment, properties. So the species consists of species on the land, under the sea, in the air. And they are related to the environment properties of a specific location where they are usually observed. An example of a network which we would like to propose, the habitat suitability network. In this bipartite network consists of set L, D and E, where L, D are the nodes and E are the edges. So there are four location and five D dolphins here with 10 edges. Some of the ecological theories listed here are ideal free, that means animal is free to settle anyway, and ideal despotic and preemptive, where the early settlers will influence the settlement of some individuals. And this, the link. The link is the relationship that relate the L and D. And this relationship is formed when Irrawaddy dolphin visits the location to assess the resources available. And this may determine the role of L as habitat.
What value does the modeling add to find habitat suitability? I don't need models. All what I need to do is watch the dolphins. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Where they are, that's suitable. So the question is, what modeling does? What value does it have?
Because this Sarawak coastal area is a very big area, so the ability to go to all the sites to see whether the dolphin can be sighted or not is very costly and time consuming. So by building model of this habitat suitability of Irrawaddy dolphin, we think that it is able to identify the hotspot of this dolphin. Thank you very much.